Welcome to Jazz Art 2. Got myself a screen to got myself another, what do you call this? A surface. Glass. Surface. Yes. Wall. Microphone. A plastic going on with the little H there. I approve. Mother trucker. Butt fucker, and welcome to this stream. So I've been working on this for a month or two. Hazards 2, and began it, and it took me, we gave ourselves, thank you for the bits, space for real, I'm sure it's already out there. Here's a hand reveal, here's a sock reveal, good, just did that, water, but 2 months ago I started working on this one, and this is what it turned into. Pull a beard out of my dingle dang. I'll try pulling really hard. I'm gonna make this a bit of a, you know, art. I'm not gonna try too hard myself, but I'll pull some hair out. All right, I got a piece of hair. I don't think it'll show on camera. But, oh, see the little dingle dang? You see that? Art. Draw plastic. Already requesting that I draw some. Draw plastic. At this point, this is a bunch of crayons, markers, and really an assortment of color, I guess. At this point, if you feel the texture, it is a plastic kind of texture and hair. Yeah, well, I kind of lost the DNA. I think it's on the ground, or... You know, that's the thing about, like, skin and hair and all that. It's just, like, covered around your room. You guys ever take a moment to, like, think about that? You know when, like, the sun comes through into your room on a shining day? You see all those particles? Those are just there at all times. I'm spitting. Right now. I'm, the molecule. You're molding? You're molding? Mold? So that is complete, I guess. You know, I don't want to go on this one too much long. I've, you know, honestly, 2 months of work. And, but for real, maybe about 4 hours in total. Just along the days I would be scribbling or doodling this and just... You know, when I think about this, I think about, you know, I went shpitty-bop in the past 2 months, and I think about that thumbnail of M. You know, just really an arrangement of color and skin and brain and veins and blood and wet. But to really describe it, it's a looker. To compare, this was the one that took me 3 months. All gone. The one that took me 2 months. So I guess next up, I'll take a break for a month and work on one. Thank you again, Plastic, for the 5 cents. Now I know how much this is worth. Actually, that might be less than 5 cents. I'm not sure how the Twitch cut works. But apparently Mold did get a haircut or something. Start anew. Thank you for one from you too. Welcome. This is the final stream though for at release now. I think I'll come back. You know, this is what's on the canvas. This is, you know, it's... I'm thinking at least I'll come back next month. But, you know, there's no for sure-sies. This could be it. You know, that's the idea of art. It's just like, you know, you never know. Who's saying what the words that are coming out of your mouth? You know? No, you don't. No, well, never know where things are gonna go. Let's replace that one. Get those thoughts out of there and try our hand at something. On your break, TTLP. There actually will be a bit of content probably coming out, like on the live stream archive channel. We'll be uploading videos. So if you like old streams, check those out. And on Chazars, I think there will be a video coming out pretty soon, a Gary collab. But I'm not sure if I'm really ready to just, like, get back to working on the next Toontown episode. I'll probably be drawing, though, watching movies and sometimes logging into the Discord, but it really is just going to be kind of a break. Draw you, Ren and Stimpy, Stabby? How do I mold that into existence? That's the idea of, yeah, that's the question of art. What do I see mold as? And then, what is today Stabs looking like in my head? Go ahead and start with Stabs, because at least I have a kind of, no, there's a little bit of a letter there. An idea, you know. He's probably thinking, thanks, man, for drawing me. Last time I started with drawing Stabs. Always. Shout out Stabs. Love you, dude. Have a good sleep. This is, you know, he's crying. This is Stabs mixed with a bit of smirky. Or, yeah, pencil pusher. I have this screen here, but I'm looking back at my computer. Computer's back there, I'm here, something's up there, gravitational pull, pencil pusher. I'm pushing crayons, though. But, you know, he's kind of boxed off, he's... Is he, though? Is he boxed off? No, he's in this little webcam. Now, that's usually how I see him. So there he is playing TF2. It is kind of like a cage match going on already. But he's boxing himself. Ooh, ooh, me! Christo7's next! Pick me! Love Pikmin. So guys, we're gonna be drawing. This is the Smooth Jazz Hours. Last few ones. Ozu patterns. Maybe. I haven't played that. That's skinny wacky. So far, do I have to like... check out the chat? So far we got Stabs. I write Stabs at the top. What a name. I feel like when you put words on a piece of paper, it like devalues the idea of the... But nothing about Stabs is devalued. Stabs going through the roof. He's a currency in himself. In itself, they... Wherever. Ooh... Speedy Bop. You can smell it. Get ready to be continuing to smell it. Here, let's just... There you go. Even further. Oh. Do you like the Hulk machine car meme? Mine's a blank. Is it one of them that you sent? I gave it a green heart. Check out the Discord, guys. I just like that the guy was like looking at it for longer than he should have. Like drawn art, thinking about a green, not even green is on the paper yet, and somehow that went into your head. Well, that's green, my bad. I already, like, you know, I'm already blanking on when I see stabs. It's just like, that's a beauty in itself. It disappeared. Pokemobile. Kind of like a Popemobile. We'll do one of these, or I'll just like request for you guys to like just send a word or a number or a letter. A love letter or something, and then I'll just draw it. Give myself like 5 seconds to draw it. It's an unbridled entity, I hear. What's up, man? I've been talking to Stabs in these past 2 months a lot more than I have in recent years. Gotten to know him a lot better. And that's all thanks to, I think, another shout-out, Spiffy, who I'm not drawing. But due to Spiffy's server, he's joined into the voice calls and been nice. It's been like a community, the TV show. There's only one Stabs. Is that what you're saying? There's only one Stabs. The one, the only, alive. And gotta put some Abyss. Color up. So far, so good. So long for Stabs. How's you guys' days going? Shout out to Spiffy, who I've fallen out with. So fuck him. Go subscribe his channel. Stabs Martinis. I'm good. Thumbs up. We already drew. Thumbs up, man, in the last one. So that better be not the number that you choose. Anyways, thanks for choosing to stop by here and check out art. I'm guessing you guys, I don't watch many art streams. And I don't. I'm following maybe like 5 art channels on Twitch. Maybe subscribe to 10. Honestly, when is the whipped bread trail 3 coming out? I love toast. It's like, oh. Doesn't take much. I almost considered putting it on mine. Fortnite. That is just one of the words that was said during point as when I was drawing. Do plastic. I guess. B. For the emotes, they're loving how Stabs is coming out. You guys watch lots of art streams. That was kind of like a Blood Trail emote. Before there was Blood Trail in Spiffy's server, I use like the red emoji guy and a thumbs up next to it. Really had to get to the bottom of the barrel of that one. That really, that does not look like. That's Stabs. That's Stabs. Stabs version 2, by the way. Jeez. We're not going to be drawing human entities after this, I don't think. That's why letters and numbers are. I started with, like, basically an A. The middle of Stabs. middle of the road, I guess. Listening to the Beatles. Hope one day I'm old. Hit that bell button. So mold over here. Wishing, praying, and hoping, and sweating. He's just there. And thanks for always being there, man. For always coming on down to the Speedy Bop streams. From, we had the Moldmaster Award since. Now the M. Wow. Had quite a few since. Done quite a few streams. I kind of just did that first art stream back in January. As a kind of like... Well, I said I was going to do one. I don't know if I'm going to do many, and... Yeah, I think I'll just do these as in, like, the Toontown S&P. I'll do checkups on these guys. No problem, man. Make sure to report harmful content. Thanks, Modmancer. I've so far nicknamed you Modmancer 3 times now. Probably should hit that VIP button as well. We'll win. So this is like a cage. I'm drawing not just you guys. I'm drawing you guys like in a battle, right? I gotta make sure I get this art right. I'm not deciding what it looks like. This is you fighting Stabs. Why do you wanna... You should just play TF2 with him if you wanna fight him. Hope it's a fight you want. Go ahead and tickle him. Gonna get him. There they is. Watch out, the Stabs. Rufflemow. Now, chip. We gotta make sure to get your most iconic feature, Mold Mask. What color would that be? I'm thinking blue. But I'll just go like something like this. Something along these lines. You know, if you know, you know, which you do know, Moldmancer. You know what I'm drawing here. Exactly. What a smile you got. What is wrong with you? Your smile goes off with age. A firework on the screen. I love when you smile, dude. Fluid. And there's where we're at so far. Battle for all time. You said it. It's very much a you thing. You're my hamster. They've been better about fighting the cage over the past few months. They're growing and maturing. No idea how old they were when I got them. But, been really young and now they're just getting it. I don't know anything. Big changes in the as we're... You said it's in a cage? Babs is already caged up, but we're gonna cage it up even further. I mean, like, if you look at the... It already is caged. Oh, it's fine. Shweetabop. Gonna be caged. Your hand is going outside it, though. In and out and sh- and about. And we're shong, shong. And he's gonna buy. Oh, actually. Oh, actually. Oh, no. It's gonna be... Oh! Over around here, we have an audience member. It'll be my hamster. It really just looks like a fish. Looks like a old fish memory kind of hamster thing, but getting better, I think. Was biting on the cage. It was jump. The hamster wants in on the battle. Yes, if you were wondering, my hamster is blue. What does that say about me? There's our cage battle. It just says Stabs. Stabs has a name tag above him at all times. Just so you know. But their name is. And Stabs, I know you're a they. Keep messing that up. I think a lot of people mess that up. But yeah, I don't even know what mold is. Anyways, do that one. So far, so the hamster. You mean the real life hamster, or beauty that is? I'll post like a picture of my hamster here and there on the server, and or a video or something every so often. I don't really take pictures of them too much. Thank you, Christo. I should draw a like button. Lick it. Now this is a universal like button. Hello, stack four. stack those four fantastics. Fantastic four request to draw number coming soon. You know, if you're a upcoming social media and you want to use this as your like design, let me know if this is beta stages of what it'll look like for the Chazar's feed. New emote? Hit me up with everything. Draw a tree. I'll draw a tree within it, I guess. Be like a like button of a tree. I love trees. Nature's beautiful. One of those fingers. Footman? Holding one of the caps. Got a curveball there with a draw a tree. In the middle of building a like. I liked it. So I went for it. Does that stop me in my tracks? I was talking about likes and trees, and I'm like, what? Weed, bro. How about smoke a puff and jump and rump and jump and luppin? Have a good one. Like lichen. Cigarette. Lingerette. You ever pretend a marker is a cigarette? Yeah. Never really smoke cigarettes though. I think the Popeyes candy smokes were better than. You needed some sort of thing to pretend to be a smoking habit kind of guy. Pop open your Popeye. I actually know a guy who's nicknamed Popeye. He would do like the spinach thing. Got muscles. Who else but Quagmire? Who else but Stick? Hi, Quagmire.
Pizza time.
Damn, thanks for the pizza time.
Yes, guys, you could give us your bars.
For sure, plastic on a day like today. Hope you make it through it. I thank you for the bits. I don't see any on the paper, but yeah. Thank you. Now I can see it. Miss you, Popeye. Thank you for the bits. Miss you. Bits. Bro. So there's almost our leg bun. Any, wait, hold on with the call, with the numbers. My man Johnny, favorite number. I ain't gonna read it. All I know is that there's a 2 in there. If you want to randomize and come back with another one. Another favorite friend. I'll take it in a second. Want to give me another one? I got flip the page, I'll do the number thing. Maybe I won't. We are. How many bits? I ain't even 2 at least. Well, it's some sort of like, you know. Some sort of like a thing that the you grab for the thing that you like. You click it with your mouse or your finger or your a foot stalk, and you click it. Maybe you won't like my like button, guys, but maybe I'll feel shy about it. What the heck, dude? Draw 0502. Is that like your passcode for your phone? Okay. I know am no a yep. Oh wait, do you want me to read that chat message? That look like it probably didn't even show completely up on the live stream. Sorry guys, you missed some numbers. Ah shoot. Not gonna be in the archive, I apologize. You want me to read that? What are you what? O-F-L? Oh, raffle, but the no-no got in the way. Oh. unfortunate day. You know, this is kind of making me think of, like, Frankenstein. Like, it's alive. The like button's alive. You know when you, like, click like on something, it, like... It algorithmically changes your daily experience from then on. Whenever you click it, you'll never not see things accustomed to the things that are... But what does it really mean, though? What did he mean by... And then, your phone's passcode. Thank you for your phone number. Plastic, happy birthday. Earn blue. Sorry, I'm not actually looking at this the entire time. I'm sometimes looking at this surface completely. I apologize. Earns blue. This is kind of like the idea of like when you like something, like, just Jesus. Why does it look like my name is transparent? You're fading out, bro. Hold on. Alright, got it. And there you go, Christ. Oh. 5-0-2-7. Oh. There's Jesus's like. You're using Twitch light mode on the app. I didn't know how to change that for this, at least. Let's stop the stream here and figure that out. I don't care, man. I don't care about light mode on the eye. I'm never using Twitch on this. That's why I don't care. He doesn't even care! I used to actually use light mode, like, for things for a lot longer. Like, at least until 2018, I was using light mode on things. It happens. Sometimes you're, you're adjusted to just seeing things like that. It's the flickered crack mode. It's Seth. It's 531. All right, for this one, send me a number, send me a word, and send me a location. Send me somewhere. Yeah, I used to use Discord light mode, like, the first year, I think I did. Or maybe it was, like, in the middle. I feel like I was using it, like, in 2019 for some reason. I just didn't believe. You should go to a random video on your monitor and leave autoplay on while it's muted, so if you look over it, it's just a random video. Loving the randomness going on here. Automatically is one of my favorite words. Oklahoma, South Carolina. South Carolina is a pretty wacky word. The glass of water is putting us on the edge of our seat. One bad move, that's filling with the artwork. Alright, let's go. Let's draw, guys. I've felt inspired by the, especially the number 531. Is 531 like the middle number between 20, 2, 1, 0, and 7, 2, 7, 7 numbers.
Oh, we discovered hidden secret within. That 7 created our next location. Let's see what comes out of that one. Oh. Oh. Oh! Oh!
Whoa. Numbers. Thanks for the emotional emoticon, number, digits, code, and bro. Imagine just being so zooted and just like drawing numbers.
One drawing a day of a different number. What does this number represent in your heart?
I'm sure there's some artists out there that's, you know, they're like typecast in like a character, what's that thing called for actors? What's an actor? But for just artistries of just like drawing landscapes or letters. Yeah, just like,
dude!
Is that what you mean? Like,
guys, look, did you see the circle?
And just a big arrow at it. That goes there.
That goes there.
It'd be very light. Probably get a. It'll get mixed in with the other paints. Like an arrow, but instead of being able to see the arrow pointing at whatever the thing is, it gets covered over. It's the opposite of it. Like automatic or something. We're discovering things. There was something written. Oh, that's like. Oh, that was from the last one. What I tend to do is have something at least underneath it. I'll do that. That way. Yeah, we're fixing that. But you can never type just random frickin' things that Christo tends to write. Fix that.
Random!
Random dancing, guys.
Only English allowed. No emoji.
Almost looks like it says eyes at the top there.
Gary! I see that.
No Gary. No. Next one, I'll ask you for your favorite Toontown creator, the crew, and then I'll create it. I'll draw that. Ooh! Melville! Christo!
Gary!
Gary!
Please. Gare me.
There's a rip in it. That's Gary's fault. Ooh, didn't fix it. Sometimes I like try drawing over it, just so it flattens it. That kind of worked. We'll white out that part. Thanks for the loo. Not a color, but guys, is there a color you want to see?
I have all of them. Which color can you see on the page but isn't actually drawn? Can you see the page? Paging chat. Which color?
Gary!
Gary's not a color, but he is a blurpy.
Blurple.
A blurple?
Alright. Like a. Blurple's kind of like a blue and a blurple. Slurpee? Thank you, Mold. Came up with a new username for me when I take my break. They're gonna be some hard times, so with my hood up, kind of like, you know, you put your hood up, but you're emotional. You got your track, you got your music in your ears. You got a whole new like persona, alias. You've helped me along. Love Slurpees. 7-Eleven. Not what the number says on here, but you can imagine. Maybe, you know, it's interpretive to the point that you'll see it. Maybe this is just like what a Slurpee looks like. I'm the type of guy who gets a Slurpee and doesn't just get one flavor. Make the crayon box fall like that one waffle from that one video. Oh, you know that one video, guys. From the YouTube night. And then there was like a sign, there was a sitcom laughter going, and then I booed it. A hamster chewed on their cage. I hear you. But maybe my hamster hears me. And it's like, hey. I hear you. And that's their audience reaction. My hamster's just chewing on the cage. Like, yeah, you go. The ladder I am. It'd be funny if you did the thing where you just always say you're going to take a break soon, forever, every day, push every day. Didn't buy, shooting up a fool. Picture of hamster coming soon. Taking a break. It'd be funny if I, like, just said I'm taking a break. And then I started doing a 48-hour stream the next day. Would it be funny, or would you be concerned? The Kelly Act, he just, like, is always alive. He did 2 24-hours within 1 week. I at least know where he's at. Shout out Kelly Act. Christo. Yo. There is definitely a picture of my hamster already out there. Is not a priority while drawing. I guess it is to you. Please, I'm crying. It kind of makes me think about the idea of, like, getting ready for a, like, some sort of apocalyptic situation. I feel like I've thought about this before, but not related to Coach Zed, where you, like, get ready for the end of the world, in a sense. Maybe Corona is when I thought about this. And you get ready for the situation to happen before you even know the thing's happening. And then when the thing happens, it's like, well, I guess I'm, you know, guess I'm there. I'm already gone. But even that last month, I wonder if he wanted to, like, play again or if he did. I wonder, but at the same time, don't care. Coach Zed, he dead himself. Shubidabop. Years ago. He found out through Smurky. I guess I could use this as a drawing tablet. Ozu. But I'm not so great with digital, and I don't really like it as much. I mean, I like the idea of pixel perfect kind of drawing, and using paint is using paint.exe is nice. But so far, they've been even more like interpretive than ones I draw like this. Worse kind of interpretive, like very beginner-esque. And maybe this is very beginner-esque. I'm the youngest I'll ever be, but... Yeah, it's like that thing we were talking about on Babstream. This is just so sudden. World's ending. Smirky's announcing it. That was some gold. That was getting Stabs laughing. We're already past the Stabs drawing. But we're not over Smirky crying. The fact that people laugh at Smirky crying, like, the opposite, it's... You know, this kind of looks like the 7-Up logo, in a way.
7-Up to the extreme!
You guys might be laughing at what I'm drawing, like, is he cereal? It's like 7-Up if they ever did like an iced tea bottle. Not sard. Yeah. Biffy, you hear that? Read that? Big fans in my chat for you. Christo as well. Biffy with his language.
Biffy with his humor.
You think he'd be like a good stand-up comedian? I feel like he'd be a... I mean, I like the stories he does. I envisioned the idea of like hanging out at the cabin with him one day around a fire or even just around a bar or... And I'm not... It's not just him and I, like just a bunch of us. Years and years from now. He's molded the M video into his own. It's a video. It's from the stream. Since the last art stream, I've went shibbop. And then Spiffy is taking it, and he's hilarious. That's facts. I love when Spiffy goes, "That's facts." That's funny.
That's facts!
I can just hear him doing it. Oh my god! Not a video, it's a lifestyle. It's kind of, it was really... Let's say it was... automatic. I mean, that was the only time in between the art streams that I was making art. Since then, I've worked on the last piece that I showed you at the beginning. The last beginning, last stream, art, words, automatically. Like, when I think about the M video, the thumbnail is what comes to mind, too. Just, like, that's kind of what pushed me into drawing that piece of paper further. Tired. I almost got someone else to do that thumbnail, but then it wouldn't be as much of a piece of me as me.
Wouldn't be as M as M. Minecraft funny moments!
We tried doing the Gartic phone on the 24 hour. I guess I just need, oddly enough, I need a tutorial. I just need to watch somebody do like a let's play of it. I've never watched anybody do it. I know the gist of it, but I don't know how to like create one or, you know, maybe on the within the Valley server I'll let you guys show me how Gartic Phone works and We'll have some Arctic fun, and we'll do that over the break. We'll watch a movie in the Within the Valley server. We'll do some good Gandra times. I'll post some images. Yeah, I guess it's kind of like those Jack's films. It's kind of just like Jackbox in a sense. It's probably very intuitive. But I only checked it out while I was doing my 24 hours, so the idea of that was like I was overexhausted. So I still have like that mindset of like that going to that website is exhausting. Toontown 2D, though. Ooh, boy. Gazars.com. All right. Good. Wait, is it $12 a month or a year? 12 months in a year or 12 years in a month? So this is kind of this one. I think I'll do one little last yellow. Actually, it's the first yellow. And that's my automatic drawing. A few numbers in there. 12, I think. And if you look long enough, you'll see a location. Like some graffiti art, I guess. Something. It's an SMP, bro. Alright, can I get another... HTML, can I get a number in chat? Can I get a letter? Your favorite word. Whiplash. Amazing. Beautiful. Valley. 414-141412. Be the thy H HTML. Oh, maybe a hee hee. Maybe a darkie. There we go, baby. Marker is not a baby. The term I say. Baby! Plastic? Maybe... Yes. Maybe... No. Probably... H. This is gonna be that SpongeBob episode where he, like, begins the paper. You know, there's a T, there's an E. Mold favorite. Find my bro button. the Joker laughing. He's going, hee. Doing that Toontown phrase. Joker plays Toontown. It's an awesome game. Joker's color is kind of purple, right? Sort of like, Whoa, hee hee. What happened there? I'll do the E. Do the H again. All right, I'll go back to doing the E. Oh, that was favorite world. World. Hopefully, Earth. And, you know, thanks for watching. Yeah, we're about to end the world with this one. Stop the presses. Make something out of these he. Yeah, they. Do they know? Vortex. Y'all like Ozu? I know what Ozu's look like. Ozu's. I don't even know what Ozu's logo looks like in my head. Which, most people who just stay in the menu all day, they know it by heart. They know it by circle. I know Ozu way more than I did last year, and that's just because I'm, like, part of a community that likes it. Plays it. I guess that's the case for me with, like, somebody else. Like, oh, he plays that Toontown game. It's that corporate greed kind of thingy kind of game or something. Yeah. 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 What's that Minecraft game? Oh, he's that guy that likes Minecraft. Kind of just like, you know, put up with it. So he's talking about diamonds and pigs. Dirt blocks. You know, but we like him for... But he teaches us how to play that Minecraft game. Punch trees. You ever punched a tree, IRL? I remember this memory when I was a kid and I was taking bark off of a tree. And I was sitting there. I was such a youngin, like 5 years old, so, and I was doing that just because I was like just doing something just to pass the time. But I was also being like, and this is when Minecraft wasn't released, so I wasn't thinking that. I wasn't punching the tree. Hold up, Mold. Do I have to read your rap? Is that the entire rap? In it? I was just taking the bark off the tree a little bit. And I remember my parents were looking for me. We were on this little island. I think it was our first cabin. It's such a small island, but they were afraid that I was, like, in the water or drowning or just floating along. I was just hiding behind a tree and I was just kind of taking bark off of it. But I remember them, like, yelling at me. And it was right when I was just, like, about to pick at the tree, and I thought that's why they were yelling at me. I thought I was in trouble, like, they knew immediately. No, they were just, like, trying to find me. It wasn't even for a class. It was in the middle of summer. It was... You climb a tree more than once? I've climbed a tree, like, 5 times. Last time was, like, 5 years ago at a party. Not much to do at a party, so I climbed a tree. It was like a party that went outside. It was a basement party and it was super hot, so came outside. Right next to this tree that looked pretty climbable. Super Billy on the paper gonna draw some waivers. Gonna leave you so fine. Gonna leave you. Alright. That's like the bark memory. That's like the oldest memory I have. Other than when I was like a baby, I just remember being held. Or either looking up at a picture as a baby of looking at someone holding someone. I don't know. Really fuzzy. It's like 10 years old and onwards, I kind of have memories. Below that, I don't really remember. Just scattered ones. Super Billy on the paper. I'm tall like a skyscraper. If there's a girl, I won't save her because Christ is my savior. Pretty good. I did not draw that, but came to your mind. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, you. While I'm drawing the rest of this, I'm almost done. From our couple of chat members we have here, maybe there's a silent viewer. Hey! Go ahead and leave a YouTube comment. What's a game you want me to play? Is there a game that you would like to see here on the Twitch channel, or even just trying out or YouTube-wise? Who else has been drawing with me? Drawing along? I know, like, there's kind of like, you'll watch Bob Ross and he'll be teaching you how to draw, and you're like, the devil out of that one. Right? One of the quotes he'll say. He'll ask you what games you want him to play while drawing. I mean, I'm curious if there's like a game that you think that's up my alley. Want me to return to? Maybe it'll be the big first stream back. It'll be the game that you say in the chat. And, Draw my thing. Your Arctic phone. 2 to 3 entire weeks. Yeah, that's if I do come back then. I mean, that's the idea. I think April 4th. I'm not great with schedules. I can see myself coming back directly on that day. It's so far away, you know. Once you stop the streaming train of going on, it's going to be like it's a year from now. But then it'll fly by as well. It might just fly by so much that I might not be ready to come back to.
Who's to say? JK.
But yeah, I'll get the Gartic phone. You guys love that game. You guys have been requesting it in my chat for years, I think. Maybe a game I can play with you. Wowee. I haven't seen a Sumi. Well, I know. I know Gartic phone enough to know. It's a pretty collab-y, heavy kind of gamey. Ribble It, I got that one. Haven't tried it though. Love you, Scribble. Got a few art games on Steam. I think 4. Maybe more. Like, I have 800 games. There's probably, like, some that I don't even know that are art games. Every game is art. Every moment. Bliss. Oh. So you know it. All the games. You don't have to. You don't have to send me a single game. But when I do come back, I think I will be playing some viewer sent games. I knew that was an idea I wanted to do back on my YouTube channel way back in the day. Came up with this, like, it was called Wild Card series, where I was gonna do it like a let's play of games people sent me. 4-parters. It'd be a wild card series, meaning play it for an hour long. And if I like it enough, then I'd take away the wild card part about it and just do the entire let's play. And I'll transfer that idea over to the Twitch channel and just, like, play an hour of the game on a stream. I got 25 games, I think, on Steam over the years. So thank you if you do anyways, or don't, but thank you for those who have in the past. Not gone to thank those people more than just the one time when they sent it and then sent them, like, a Steam message. I'm sure they're watching this stream right now. Small joke. I am thankful. I already have both Garfield cats. Don't worry about sending that one. Those were not gifted. And even their games that were gifted to me, I have not touched them yet, except for one of them. In a technical kind of way. Alright, I miss Kevin as well. From Fred. So the next, this is this one. The hee-hee one. Now, what does it mean to laugh? A guttural response, and it comes from somewhere. And so it goes, hee-hee-hee-hee. It's kind of speed-a-bop. Next, I'll draw our community. Wow, I did great. If that's how it looks like when you're just goating me. You're just saying that just to make me feel better. I'm drawing what I feel like, which like, even the idea of asking for, like, a number or a letter or a word. That one where I did. And let's take this one. Let's take this one. A family photo. All right. Do that. Do it. Family photo of everyone who's ever gifted, everyone who's ever been.
God, this is for the real ones. You've ever hit that subscribe button? I missed the old subscribe button.
Oof. Ever felt like you've been
misunderstood?
Yo, thanks for coming on down to the stream, though.
Ever felt like you've been alone?
You're not one of us. Go ahead and choose a color on the page.
And that can be you.
It really is nice to draw, though. I haven't been drawing too much like this. Like, I'll flip the page. I've been stuck on one for 2 months. Stuck is not the term, though. It's just been I've been leaving it there and waiting until this stream to finish it up. I've been basically done with it for the 2 weeks ago. Only just like really adding like small pieces of little dribbles.
You see yourself in this photo. Put your hands up. Because you under arrest. How can you see yourself in this photo?
Already see Code Zucchini, he's right there. Code Z, we got tuners over there. Sticky Lou. Oh my gosh, the whole community's coming.
Biffy, Jelly Birds. All the fans.
You guys are putting your hands up real good. This looks like I'm testing the markers. I've done a piece of work that looks like that.
You're a ref, but we do patafoo. We be just playing tunas.
Tunas, I'm just playing. I'm just drawing. When you have grills in your teeth and you're looking at yourself in the mirror, you realize you went to the clown grills doctor, dentist, Magoo.
Ooh!
You guys think you're ever gonna get grills in your teeth? I just think you're ever gonna get, like, a golden tooth. Has that ever been a consideration in my life? No. It's just been, like, a interesting thought of, like, that's just a thing people do. People just really holler out their cars to the point that it bumps and goes ding, ding. What is it, hydraulics? People really do that. They're hip, they're cool. They're one bad stinking fool. Oh. Stuck on that task for a while, huh? That is a rough one, I'll tell you. Sounds like a bird task. Ooh. Brr. Why did he make that noise? The fuck?
Make it look like a...
Like it's a... family photo, like the community's all here. The frame in that. Maybe that's like... It's like a classic photo where it's like... The olden days. Kinda has like a filter on it. They had... phones back in the day where they could filter their photos. Maybe it's a house. Maybe it's a supper. They've all gone together. Community.
Held hands for one another.
Said their blessings for Smurfy crying that. What was he crying for tonight, though? Going on in the world that made Smurky cry. I think it's cause Shazaz. Gone away for a little while. 9 days. The odds of March approaching. Big on. Big on memory. Big on. Just like that. Murky was locked away. Not in a bad way. And he was no longer crying. He in fact was... Murky, I miss you. Play some Arctic Phone together. I'm sure he knows how to play that. Are you on your other computer? Welcome home. One to 2 hours of studio tomorrow morning. In the studio. What is that? Is that a class? Dude, you gotta wake up early, bro. Should make an apology video of some sort. I'm sure apology videos only take like 1 to 2 hours to make. Murky crying, but he's apologizing. I'm so sorry. Break it to you like this. I think I've hit your follow button, so, while I'm not streaming, guys, for... however long. Go check out both of Moldmaster's streams. I'm in his Windows Machine Movie Maker. Legend. Go ahead and rate him, Biffy. Hi, Moldmaster. So that's our next one. That's our... That's the TT community, I'll say it. All in one. Shining. Shine on. The marker, dope. Got it. Now, where did we didn't quite do humanoids? I think that's the thing that's changed since last time. If we look at our drawings from before. I mean, even that's not like a humanoid. There's sort of a two. Some sort. I think that's you, Mold. Look like. It was plastic. Oh. Miss you, buddy. Poopy, buddy. My art's improving. Go ahead and stream soon. Maybe during this stream. Soon this stream will end though. My friends. extra some. Quite the year. A year. Those who know that I draw, I've stopped doing daily art, is what I call it. Drawing every day, kind of like a journal of sorts. I've stopped drawing. This is the first time I really get to draw in quite a while. Just before the stream started, telling my mom I was gonna draw. Surprised to hear that I'm not. Haven't been doing it every. Okay, Mold. Sounds good. Got an idea for you as well. Probably talked about it in my last art stream. This is the last art stream for now, but first art stream, I it started getting to a point where I was really putting my all into these drawings, and that's such an interpretive thing, just putting my all into a drawing. But you drawn? Go ahead and. Looks good, man. That's great.
Get out. Bowser.
Thought about your Master Chief / Chazar's video? And I thought that would have been great to see during the YouTube night. Showing that off. Chaz played. No, this is super interpretive. It's.
A lot of things happened in season 12. I mean, we had our new stop motion animation. Episode 3 was our brosectomies.
Oh, wow.
We released our Book of Mythicality in episode 37 and announced a tour for that. Episode 44 was our first Leaving Things In Coke. Episode 52 was our last episode before we switched over to GMN22 in the middle of the season.
Wow, so there was so much stuff happening at this point. I'm thinking about, I'm trying to like think beyond just what was, so much happened with Good Mythical Morning.
Yeah.
It was, now.
I mean, just getting vasectomies would have been enough for that fall.
Now, one thing I will say, by season 12, which was what year?
2017.
So 2017, like if you go in the back end and you look at the engagement and the views and all that stuff. So again, there was this sort of incredible time of like 2014, 2015, 2016, like this 3-year period in which there was this incredible amount of views, an incredible amount of audience growth. Like you said, like breaking 10 million subscribers. 2017 sort of represented a little bit of a slow, things were beginning to slow down. Now this wasn't—
Well, I would say level out.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
Well, the growth was slowing down. Like this explosive growth was slowing down. And then if you just look at the numbers, what you won't see is you won't see an episode that has 12, 15, 18, 20 million views like some of those ones that had broken out during that time. Now again, that's not a function of a strategy change on our part. It's just the change of audience taste and also the YouTube platform. So we're kind of like, okay, this is maybe the new normal for where this thing is shaking out. In the meantime, doing all this other stuff, like you mentioned, the book, the tour, the show, and then YouTube knocks on our door and says, hey, do you want to, they actually said, do you want to do a Good Mythical Night or Good Mythical Evening, like a daily nightly show in addition to your daily show. We were like, do you? I mean, there's only two of us.
Yeah.
We have a lot of help, but there's still only these two guys. That turned into, well, let's apply those changes to Good Mythical Morning itself, and hence GMM 22. We call it 22 because it was, you know, a half hour of television is actually just 22 minutes of content.
So we were trying to make 4 videos that totaled up to roughly 22 minutes of content, because
there was a little bit of a potential hope, and actually this was discussed, is would maybe that show in its entirety end up on linear television at some point? Like there was a discussion about that. I mean, it was crazy that was a discussion, but that was a discussion at some point.
Most of the discussions were about click the green border.
Yeah, yeah. We're not gonna talk negatively about GMM 22.
I'll present the positive sides of it. You know, this was the first, like, we accelerated it, like how big our team was, how big our set was. There was an injection of creativity that where we had to make all these different videos. We had to make 4 videos a day instead of 1. So we were willing to try things and say, okay, one of these or 2 of these segments are gonna be the things you expect and they're gonna perform well. Like episode 59, freezing our bodies. This is gonna work. We're gonna go to a cryogenic therapy place. Then we're gonna come back to the set and do Big Mac versus Whopper.
Mm-hmm.
And that's gonna perform really well. And then we're gonna do this silly invention thing where we wear sauna pants, which we just made. And then we're gonna do this very quick thing called censored kissing game, which the writers really had to push the writers to come up with comedy bits that then we could play fun games or quick improv type things. So we were reapplying our efforts and lessons from way back with This Is the Mythical Show, which was a half hour, and saying, well, yeah, we're not gonna make a 30-minute video, we're gonna make each of these internet videos, and then there's room for experimentation. And because of that, we did learn a lot, but we had to do things like, we have to have a teleprompter.
This is
when we started having a teleprompter instead of like trying to commit stuff to memory for just a few seconds and then say it in twice as much time as it needs to take,
and
with a lot more prep than we have time to give to it.
And to clarify, okay, so when we talk about what's scripted and what's not scripted on Good Mythical Morning, so for a very, very long time, maybe not from the very beginning, but definitely their early seasons, what we had scripted was, okay, at the beginning of this thing, when the camera turns on and we say Good Mythical Morning, the things that we're going to say right at the top are essentially scripted. It started loose and it was like, okay, I've got a little thing I'm gonna say, and then you're like, here's how I'm gonna react to it. Then it slowly evolved to a place where it was, I think, literally written down, and we would look at it and be like, okay, I think I can I think I can say that. Again, this is just the intro, just like the first minute or so of the show. To kind of, because we wanted to quickly and efficiently get into the good stuff and set it up in the right way. Orient people, maybe there were rules or whatever. So, yeah, so that was the existing system. And then, but what would happen sometimes is we would have this sheet of paper and we'd be trying to get it, and we'd go through 2, 3, 4 takes sometimes, just getting the takeoff of the show done.
Which is very frustrating.
And it's taking a bunch of time. And I think all along, I can't remember who it was, if it was Stevie or whoever it was like, what about a teleprompter? We were very anti-teleprompter because if you know what it looks like when somebody's reading a teleprompter, you know what it looks like when somebody's reading a teleprompter, right?
Yeah.
And then that makes it feel, the show feel less authentic.
And plus, we were self-conscious about it, but we basically knew we had to figure it out. We had to utilize it for the show openings. And so it was just one of those things that made GMM22 fell off at the beginning. It wasn't just about the fact that it was the wrong color and that we're using different cameras. There was a lot of transitions that shouldn't have impacted the audience experience that did, because it was there were so many things that we were changing in our experience behind the scenes. So like using a teleprompter and the specifics of how we were using it. But that ended up being a good thing. It's like forcing us to figure out what are our terms for using this tool.
We learned when not to use it, because I think we overdid it in certain times.
Yeah.
And we also got better at, you know, if you want to look and you want to follow our eyes and get really specific, you probably, if you watch the show enough, you know when it's happening. But we got better at it. So somebody who's coming into the show for the first time doesn't feel like I'm walking into this stiff newscaster situation.
We also had like writers writing more comedy bits that like we were figuring out, is this for us?
Kind of them drawing a wavelength.
Do we want
sort of a docity?
Do we enjoy this? Are we good at it? Can we take someone else's joke and say it as our own? There was a lot of, or work within an improv bit where it's like, we're gonna be sucking helium and saying and then ranting about things that are, again, on a teleprompter. And a lot of things didn't work, but it was great to have to force ourselves to try these things and at least have these segments that were like our bread and butter and that we knew were gonna work. We also had guests come in. We had a dedicated effort to book guests, like through traditional means, like that
a booking agent.
That's how you get Weird Al Yankovic to come on the show. That's how you get in touch with Jack Black to come on and sing Silent Night for episode 85. We also, at the end of that year, episode 84, we made the Christmas Booty music video.
Oh, so we decided to re-engage.
And all we had done was announce Buddy System season 2. None of it came out until season 13, January of 2018. We reduced our number of videos from 4 to 3 per episode, but we were continuing to do the segment at GMM22. At the end of 2017, it was during this season that we were releasing Buddy System season 2. It was all happening at the same time.
Yeah, it's also when I started going to therapy.
Yeah, that was freaking crazy.
Well,
man.
You know, there's a couple of other elements too, that this is not the kind of thing that we typically think about or talk about, but I'm sure that if we were to talk to some of the folks who work more on the production side of GMM, a lot of the things that we do now in terms of the way thumbnails are created, the way that graphics are created, the way the editing workflow, the audio workflow.
Yeah.
All this back end stuff that enables the show to happen every single day, those efficiencies were developed during GMM22. That's not something that we often think about, but anything that worked, we kept. What didn't work, which namely was doing 3 or 4 or 5 videos every single day,
right,
didn't work on a number of levels. But the there's fact so that, many things that we took forward.
Yeah, we learned how to work with guests. And so then, well, I won't get ahead of myself, because that's the second half of GMM22 in January 2018.
Peanut butter. Peanut butter's getting
that
away.
Episode 12 was when we did Fancy Fast Food Big Mac. So it's like, that is a staple of the Mythical Kitchen channel now. Mm-hmm. We did our first Munch Madness tournament, which
that was pretty pivotal.
Yeah.
Was it a multi-day
there
thing?
There she goes. Yeah.
And then episode 116, Willet Churro, was the last GMM 22. But then the things we continued from there were having guests on the show, you being able to use the teleprompter for the stuff that we just needed to get through, like how a game works.
Right.
And the intros. So it was, there was a, like you said, there was a lot of efficiencies that, like, when we said, okay, in season 14, we're going back to one video a day and then Good Mythical More, and that's it.
And we, it now, will forever
we now
be
have
that
this
way.
Capability. We're like, if we can make 3 or 4 times this amount of content in an episode, then we can shoot things more efficiently. We can start shooting more episodes in a day. Well, we can have more time to work on other things and still keep Good Mythical Morning at the.
I don't know how old she is.
Because one of the things that was happening with the book and the tour and Buddy System,
maybe a year,
was represented things that we really want
got
to do.
A wheel
they become more difficult
I'm keeping
to
her away
enjoy
from it right now.
You
no.
just can't really devote time to them, right? And then they everything begins to feel a little bit like a burden, like, okay, GMM, when you want to work on this, GMM feels like, oh, that feels like a burden, or it's like when
he's
you're
sitting
you
in my pocket
GMM
right now
to shoot and I need to work on this book, that begins to feel like a burden.
Yeah,
we knew that wasn't sustainable. We also knew the thing that we didn't want to do was
do a little stretch
stop
with her.
Doing anything. Right. That's the one thing that we've never really considered is stopping doing anything.
Right.
It's just finding a more efficient way to do it. But
oh,
the
you
beautiful
know she
thing
can
about
dance.
This is that it solved a lot of problems
yeah.
for
you
us.
Know.
But then
you can dance.
Nobody, like, I mean, I'm sure there's
yeah,
somebody
she can
out there who's like, I was disappointed when you guys went back to one episode a day. I know that that group of people exist, and you know what? I love you for that. But I think the vast majority of people were happy to get their good old traditional GMM back, but we were able to be like, hey, we can actually write this thing or do this thing. Oh, no, we didn't do a Buddy System season 3, and we probably never will, but hey, we're trying to do other things. And we wouldn't be able to do those if we hadn't transitioned back.
Well, we're getting to the end of our stream here. My hamster definitely wants to go back. They're making a hide out of my pocket. They'll be fine. I kind of like it when you talk and they're resting somewhere on your body. Already what? Already that time of night? Already past now? Oh, Mego. You've made it to the finale. Oh my gosh. Hello, Mold. Goodbye, Mold. That looked like my first time. Thank you.
Where did you go already? BBB peeking and then leaving. Like, nothing to do back there.
Excuse me.
Read chat, PB. I lowered it. No, I just felt like it was the time. I'm gonna go put PB back home in the corner of my room.
We'll do one last drawing. Good PB. Can she kick a miniature soccer ball? If I had one. Need a PB fund. No, I didn't message him. Maybe during my break I'll find out what's going on in his break. Well, thanks for coming down to the stream. Definitely was a ball. Actually, PB has typed once before. I've gotten her to just tap on the screen, and then I sent it to Stabs. Stabs, if you remember that, that was real. The timer for a minute. Murky vacation. And when that minute is up, well, that'll be it, chat. See you on the 4th of April, maybe. But if anything, I'll see you on the YouTube channels where I'll be a little bit more active. So this is my daily art. I'll begin it, and then in a month's time, I'll have finished it. Or maybe I'll make this... Maybe I'll just keep going. I'll go back to daily art. This is something for me to figure out. Something in the works to figure out. Bug circles? Guys, can you end my stream reward? Thank you for coming down, though. I guess you're, wondering what the bug circles thing is. That's what I'm about to draw. Sit. Please!
I want my bug circles! Bug circles! Bug circles! Please help me!
Well, thanks for the raid, and thanks for coming on down to the stream. Hello. Goodbye. It's been fun. It really has been fun streaming, and if anything, I might do a Chazars 2 stream during the break. But all in all, I'll see you in a little while. That's for sure. Don't worry, next Bug Circles, it gets even worse. Or better, depending on how you look at it. Depending on how you look at this. See y'all in the next one, I guess.
Pizza time.
Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the stream. Honestly, it's been fun streaming. But I do know that I need a break because sometimes I will be looking back at my streams, or even like in the moment in the middle of my streams, and I'll just be like, what is happening right now? Not during the art streams though. These are kind of like they're interesting in themselves, because I kind of know how to draw. I'm speed up. Can we get a timer on stream of how much is left of the stream? Play this little track, and when this track ends, I'll see ya. It's the guy from the Let's Play. Is this Dead Rising 1 main menu music? This is Caretaker, taking care of us at the end of time here. Shout out to Good Mythical Morning. Thanks for staying. Plastic, 20 minutes. Bug Circles. Thanks for the raid, the Hecking Frog. Sorry to just end a stream right when I get raided, but, also, I enjoy the clips. Thank you so much, Mago, Mold in the past, and anybody else who has ever Chazars clipped. Come join out the server on Discord. Have some fun. Go ahead, Mago. Let it all out. Good art tip. Just let it all out. See you guys in a while. I'm gonna go get some hot cocoa.
Gary!
I'm gonna go get some hot cocoa. Thank you for redeeming that. I'm looking at a hot lava lamp and gonna get some hot cocoa. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Thanks for... I'm gonna go have a good mythical molding. Almost missed that one. I could have just read it as morning. That's a good one. I did read it as a... Fortnite stream coming soon. But for now, I'm going to take a break. And, yeah, it's... Thanks for staying. Thanks for enjoying. Thanks for being yourself. Thanks. Stay you. I was holding the mouse on the volume. I'm actually almost emotional right now. Actually and almost. Which one is it? You see me shaking the camera? That's me like... Alright, I'm gonna go. Take care, guys. Thanks for watching. Pull the iPad off of the wall. What a weird thing that I did there. See you real soon.
Eerie.
Oh my, the forest. Bye now.